We're really excited about the buzz that Pacifica has so far at the Detroit Auto Show. This is 2 years in a row now that a Canadian-made car is the buzz of the show. Last year it was the Ford GT. Today it's a van. It's the Pacifica, the coolest van probably ever built. And that's being built in Windsor. It's a $2 billion investment plus by Chrysler in that community. It means sustaining thousands of jobs in the Windsor area. It's great for Ontario and it's great for our auto sector. Well, what I've heard is that it's one of the coolest vans ever produced, and the van market is a very niche market now. It's a family-oriented market. I think what this does is it makes the van cool. It makes it a vehicle that anybody would want. It's very practical, but yet it's also a cool vehicle to drive. And you can see behind me, it looks really hot. It's a hot-looking vehicle.